troublemaker.
Ignore me, you wormy witch!
Oh, no! Don't worry, poet. Once I force your friend to touch the orb, he'll feel the same as you.
I gotta stop this.
You should take a gander at my pool of fields.
I love to hear the splashing sea. I love to hear the buzzing fly. I can't believe I wrote this.
You see why we were so worried about you, my little Smurfs?
Oh, it's good we have such smurfy friends.
Yes, but in the end, it's up to you to resist the lure of dangerous magic. Jokey, whenever you meet Allura again, you should give her this surprise. So remember, no orb can ever replace your own smurfy abilities.
Papa Smurf, you've just given me a great idea for my spring day poem. But the pageant starts in an hour, poet. I may still have time to write it.